Good morning, world. Greetings from the high Himalayas. I'm Sonam Wangchuk, sitting on my 12th day of climate fast today. The temperatures are minus 10 degrees. You can see the glass of water by my side. Skies are clear, and here with me are roughly 300 people sitting on fast under the open skies in the very cold temperatures. We are trying to remind the Indian government to keep their promises of giving safeguards to the fragile ecology and the unique indigenous tribal cultures that thrive in this mountain. Today is a big day for us. Sunday, the 17th March, we expect thousands of people to join us for a one-day fast with us in support of this movement. And today is also a big day for you out there, because many, many people have said they are joining one-day climate fast or to express solidarity and support to Ladakh and the Himalayas and its fragile ecology in your different cities. And next Sunday, Sunday the 24th, we appeal to people from around the world to join for a one-day fast or express support to Ladakh from your different cities. Friends, we cannot allow governments to sell off the sacred Himalayas to corporate and industrial mining lobbies to plunder and exploit. Governments will get election funds, corporates will make profits, but when disaster strikes, it will be the local people that will suffer. And it will be taxpayers' money that will be spent to repair the damages. So corporates make profits and taxpayers' money goes into making it right again. Since the elected representatives and the governments we choose are not doing it, it's for us, ordinary citizens, to join hands and stand up as an ants army and defend truth, environment and democracy. So please join Friends of Ladakh from your cities and join us in this movement. Jai Hind, and have a great day.